Hi, good morning student. I am Vishnu Mahanan. Welcome to the BM classes. Today I am going to teach you the first poem of the plus two second year art science commerce, Daffodils. Daffodils. First of all, I like to congratulate and welcome all of you to my BM classes. This is a free of cost YouTube channel. If you subscribe, you can achieve and get and learn a lot of things from my channel. No fees required for this subscription. In this class, today we discuss the word meaning of the first stanza. Before that, I'm going to give some introduction about the poets. The Daffodils, the famous poem written by the William Wordsworth, the famous romantic poets of the Romantic Age. He has achieved lot of reward and award for this poem, Daffodils. This is such a well kind of poem, and in this poem, we are going to learn a lot of things about the daffodils. Daffodil is such a golden yellow color flower which is found in abroad, that means foreign, not in India. This flower is look like golden yellow color flower. This poem is the real experience of the poet William Wordsworth. One day when he was wandering near a lake, he described this poem and he wrote this poem. And this poem is very attractive and lovely, very cheerful for the poets. I wander lonely as cloud, the poet is saying. I refer to the poets, Kobi, in this poem. I refer to poets, or the in Odia, Kobi. I wander lonely as cloud, wander. Moving here and there, or in Odia, Bulabuli Kariwa. Bulabuli Kariwa. I wander lonely as cloud, lonely. Alone. Single or ekaki in Odia, ekaki, that means a single person. I wander lonely as, it's a comparison, as Pori. I wander lonely as a cloud, a goatee, cloud, cloud means in Odia megha. I wander lonely as cloud. This is comparison. The poets, I refer to the poets. When he was wander lonely as cloud, that floats on the high vales and hills. At that time, he saw a host of golden daffodils in the lake. Lake means Radhakulur lake. He saw a host of golden daffodils in the lake beneath the tree. Okay, friend. I hope this word meaning may be very useful to you. आजि केवल आम फास्ट अंजार वर्ड मिनिंग पढ़वा आपण मानक जदि मोर क्लास भल लगे भल लगला सो दैट मोर चैनल को आपण मैंने सब्सक्राइब करूँ प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल टू अपडेट विथ मी आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश फॉर प्लस टू आर्ट्स साइंस कॉमर्स फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट प्लीज लाइक माय लाइक शेयर कमेंट माय चैनल एंड ए वीडियो रा पार्ट टू देखापी प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश क्लासेस फ्री ऑफ कॉस्ट थैंक यू.